Let me introduce the RFID tag. This is the antenna. This is the LED. This is the panic button. This is the reset button. From here, this is the power switch. There are two battery holders here. The label will show the IP address of the tag. From here, you can connect with the external interface. It includes analog input, digital input, and digital output, and the UART interface, and the VCC and ground. From this side, you can see the pin assignment here, and you can mount the pin header into the hole. Thanks.